Happy Friday. Anyone watching, please like and subscribe if you liked the stream. If you're watching on YouTube, if you're watching on Twitch as a VOD, please consider following if you liked it. Cool. Okay, so today I'm going to try and keep finishing up this lodge while doing the guests, and then I'll go to start the missions in the next area in the world. Okay, so let's see if I've got enough money to start marking out. Building needs a utility room. Okay. Shit, I didn't need 4 of them, I just needed 2. Made 4, but I only needed 2. Damn it. A toilet, I believe. Or trash pickup. Thank you. two of each. I think that's a little high. Okay. So that's the bathrooms. Full vanity. Okay. So I need one more brass mirror. Need four rugs. Two more standing mirrors. Six side tables. That stack of walls. Talrock. Thank you. That is it for now. Okay, got bedrooms. Nice. It's a kitchen per house. Okay. It's a little awkward that the dining room leads onto their bedroom, but I don't really have a choice. More iron again. I'm gonna try the junkyard, but I'm pretty sure it won't have respawned yet. But then if the junkyard's empty, I'll see if beachside's got anything new. Because I'm guessing it, the idea is the stuff washes up on shore, maybe? I don't know, maybe I'm just grasping at straws. It's worth a shot. Stuff washed up on shore, but probably not. Wonder how my 3D print's going. And it's blocked off from this side. I'm still gonna fix the lighthouse. So I can't finish that kitchen yet. Everything's old. Have to wait for the current bookings to go through before I could get to the shark again. See prospectus tools. I think there was an interesting thing in the black moss I could look at before opening up any ways of getting around. See. Still missing one thing from my toolbar, but like bar menu. I guess it'd be the crossbow. I mean the, what do you call it? Crowbar. Hopefully it's like a tablet or something to manage all of the places remotely. Sawdust, if I currently. Okay, that was actually a different row. Corner. I remember now. I believe there's, let's use the prospector's tools in here. Remember the experiments with dark moss? Was it dark glow? I can't remember now. Dark grove, that's what it is. Spooky, but also really pretty. Now think about it, it kind of reminds me of these Jurassic Park trucks. Yeah. Hopefully I don't get attacked. There's nothing here. Some blackberry. Suddenly getting Diablo vibes. Just hilarious. What's the key? thought I had logger's tools, apparently not. Have to leave the cave. Cave system. Damn it, where do I get a rusted key from? Very interesting. Red feather. Just anything on this that I didn't pick up. That girl. Fluffy key. Thank you. keys out here, so. Laughing's not creepy at all. Keys in here somewhere. Right, now I can actually... I might have already done that one. This one's already done as well. Pager. Nice. That's exactly what I thought it was going to be. Okay. Damn it! Good. So after all that work, I'd be extremely annoyed. You know what? I probably should have checked because that pup might have had a quest, a mission or two. That's what I want to be. Proper unit going. Oh, where'd all the wood go? There it is. should eat up in here soon. Pretty freaking close. Okay. One level 2 land chest, 2 guests with lazy bones trait to bury. I assume I've got lazy bones. Okay, so level 2 lounge items are probably gonna come from next place. rope down here. Okay. So this one has 80 basements. I'm not sure. This one's gonna be first. Okay. I'm plant. Let's try this one. Here we go. Thank you. first piece, Bon Voyage, Marquee, bed. Okay, so I got the next level bed. Okay, don't have silk sheets. Jesus. Okay, so campfire recipes. Have they got any campfire stuff? Campfire recipes. just got Kit Ski Resort done, and now I've got all the more expensive stuff, but I'll unlock one at a time this time. And I'll slowly convert everything. Okay, no iron for that. That is very disappointing. Okay, so crowbar and one other thing left. It's sawdust on it, right? Like, what I was doing for a second. How much HP got in stuff? No, they don't. Okay. Don't. Pierogi. Pancakes. Yes, please. Croissant. Plum schnapps, spicy tea. Peach cobbler, I've heard is pretty good. Big cheese, lasagna, and sweet cheese. That sounds really fancy. Crunchy mushroom risotto, peppers, stuffed mushroom, pierogi, fried rice. Okay, that'll do. I'll pick my favorites first, and then I'll get the rest later. Crap. Did I just buy that one? Any chance I can cook it at the moment? Gold cupboard. One pound light table. Tisha stand. We have a geometric rug. Mahogany side table. Best shelf. Jesus. God, there's so much I need to do, it's overwhelming me now. No, I'm gonna upgrade everything to the latest standard, and then I've got to start the Pinefall Resort. And there's all these monuments around that require a heap of iron that I've got to collect. Who knows how much iron I need for the existing stuff. It's 16 to get the two cannons in Pinefall. It's 20 for a monument. Oh, it's 40. It's 20 for another monument, so that's 40. Oh, jeez, I'm gonna need a lot of iron plates. Scary dude. And he's got something for me to do. What does he want me to make? Plum schnapps. God damn it. Damn it! Oh no, what is there? Okay, things are starting to warm up. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna leave it there for tonight. Sorry for whoever just joined. I'm just get a little overwhelmed with what I've got to do. So, next stream, but all I need to get as much iron as possible. First, I've got to finish that buffet. I think then I'll get the kitchen upgrades going in the High Lake to get the to cook that sous vide cheesecake. Also need the sous vide recipe. Once I've done that, I can assign them to a bunch of different resorts. The Julia. Once I've done that, I will then any more the next iron plates usage will be the Eastwood and South Pinewood cabins. Once they're done, I'll do whatever the old woman wants me to do, and then I'll start upgrading everything. Once all that's done, I'll then populate the Pinefall resort with stuff. And then we'll see. It's also that cave I've got to explore. Lots and lots to do. Well, it'll keep my... It'll fill some time. That's what I played this for. And it's charming and fun. So, yeah. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. And if you're watching as a VOD on Twitch, please consider following. Or even if you're on YouTube, consider coming and following the channel. But that's going to be it for tonight. Till next time, see you later. Bye.